if we could get all of the Jim Henson properties under the same roof again so that we could release Muppet Family Christmas and have the Fraggles and Sesame Street in there. That's all I'm saying. If we could get that done, then I might be okay with that. But otherwise, no. It's not good for anybody.